In this video, I'm gonna show you how to create smoke on your mouth.
First, fill your mouth with enough air and start clicking your tongue on top of your mouth. This creates tiny droplets of water in your mouth. When they evaporate, it creates warm and humid air. Next step is to create maximum pressure inside your mouth, which helps to heat up your air. Which means warm air holds more vapor than cold air. Now slowly open your mouth, you can see cloud smoke. Okay, then try it and share your experience.